All right, I'm here with Hoosac Valley lineman Adam Bush. You guys had a big win over Commerce today. Undefeated regular season, Suburban North title. What's it mean to head back to the tournament, especially after missing out last year?
You know, it's huge getting back to the tournament. Our program is notorious for making the tournament. We had at least 3 out of 4 years, well, now it's 3 out of 4 years that I've been on the team. We made the tournament. That's just something we live for. That's something we're known for. We look to repeat it every single year. So getting back there senior year with this team, it just feels great. But needless to say, we got our work cut out for us now. You know, this 8-0 doesn't mean anything. We're in the tournament. You know, I don't know who said it, but they always say the hardest game is the next one. So that's the attitude we got to keep in mind as we're moving forward and see who we face first round.